She followed all of the precautions. She thought her children were safe online, and she wasn't expecting it when the fun turned dangerous.
There was a sinking feeling in the bottom of my stomach.
This person, he asked, "Would you like to go out?"
The popular video game predators are using to target children and how to keep your family safe.
If you're not responsible online, really bad things can happen to you.
Dangerous Game, tonight on Boston 25 News at 10.